bad enough to see those guys in the sewers. Hey, Betty.
Hi, Pete. Mr. Jameson wants you.
Parker, my office, now!
What he said.
I need pictures for tomorrow's front page.
Spider-Man bolts while building burns? But he saved all those people. What's your problem with Spidey, Mr. Jameson? He's a good guy.
Good guys don't sell papers. Jameson!
Hello, Jonah. I've got a scoop for you. Tomorrow morning, this city will be a pile of ashes.
Who is this? What do you want? How'd you get my direct line?
This town ruined me, and now it's payback time. I've planted bombs underground, and in a few minutes, Manhattan will burn.
Hello? Hello? Just what I need today, another whack job. So, kid, like I... Parker!
I have to find those bombs. Keep moving, Spidey. Time for a break. That looks like one of the guys that tried to blow up that building. I better follow him. It looks like they were using this room as a staging area. Maybe they left a clue that'll help me track down those bombs. This is bad. They've planted bombs all over the subway. Even in this room. That's that. But there's still at least one bomb out there. Better track it down. can't disarm all the bombs, something terrible will happen. I can't lift this plate by myself. I wonder if I could use one of those trains somehow. I bet one of those subway trains could get the plate off. I could just find a way to attach them. I'm not more powerful than a locomotive. Good thing one was handy.
Switches and doodads so that power gets to the disarm button.
That's that. There's still at least one bomb out there. Better track it down. I'll have to find a way to drain it. Water's too high. I'll have to find a way to drain it. Did it. I should be able to get to that bomb now.
See if you can hit the correct sequence of buttons. Timing matters. Huh! Just make sure there's a clear path for the power to follow to the end.
Stop this train somehow.